Welcome back to season 26. It's time to see who goes bye-bye. All right, time to see who goes home. But first, time to see who wins the prize. It seems like we have a three-way tie between Kanan Lebzak, Jake Murray, and David Campbell for the prize. But because Jake and Kanan got the prize before, and because David hasn't, to make things fair, the Godfather, David Campbell, wins the prize. He gets a half advantage the next time he faces elimination. Time to see who will be out in the first double trouble. And both athletes from Colorado, Ryan and Kanan, are eliminated. I didn't expect this to happen ever since my fall on American Ninja Warrior Season 15 Stage 2. I'm shocked. Well, I was the last man standing on Season 5 of American Ninja Warrior. But anyways, farewell. Now it's time to see which two will be joining the game. A. Mary Beth Wong, Barclay Stockett, RJ Robin, and Andrew Lowe's. Two of you will be joining the game, while two of you will be joining Season 28. Let's reveal the votes. Mary Beth Wong and Andrew Lowe's will be joining the game, both at 5 votes, and will both be getting half advantages for joining. Sorry, RJ and Barclay, but with 2 and 4 votes, you two will be joining Season 28. All right, competitors, your next challenge is to complete this obstacle. Whoever completes it will win the challenge, while whoever falls it will be up for elimination. Insert the athlete's attempting pipe fitter. Let's look and see who completed and who failed. It seems like the athletes who completed the obstacle win today's challenge, while who failed the obstacle are up for elimination. Vote for anyone to be eliminated and vote for one person to win the prize. Because David Campbell has a half advantage, you can still vote for him, but half of his votes will not count. Voting ends February 16th, 2024 at 12 a.m. Eastern Time.